New Zealanders have made it loud and clear that clean and green are immutable Kiwi values. Values we share, not just philosophically, but commercially. It can take 10 years from the discovery of a field until the oil and gas flows. That time is filled earning the right to drill, fulfilling extensive legislative requirements, implementing sophisticated on-the-ground operations, embedding rigorous health and safety systems, and engaging with communities to ensure our activity fits with the Kiwi way of life. We are governed by no less than 5 national agencies, 4 major pieces of legislation, and monitored by local government in 16 regions. It's a legislative environment that demands the highest standards from us. That's why our record in New Zealand over 50 years is solid. We are safer, experiencing fewer and less serious accidents than many other mainstream primary industries, such as forestry or agriculture. On the ground, sizeable oil and gas activities require an exhaustive government-ratified safety case to acutely identify what we're doing, how we're doing it, and in order to avoid accidents before they happen, plan for any and all eventualities. Additionally, our operational and health and safety culture is internationally regarded, stringent and uncompromising, ensuring our workers and the environments they work in are safe. Worker activity is controlled by permit-to-work systems that surround our workers with an intensive work management system, ensuring the integrity of the entire operation and protecting our workers.